too many years of colonialism. Forgetting about the clan brothers. The system took him down a different road, full of hate and shame. His family, gave him worthlessness. The insects fly around, is there part of this world? Beyond the world, the mineral world, the mineral world and the spirit world, all in its place. Except that lone Indian man and woman sent in different foster homes. Adoptions and taken away by social workers in the RCMP. And then this baby child died, the ward of the crown. This baby's spirit is part of the spirit world. As the child goes back to the creator, we'll all go back to the creator. Depending on what you do this time or the next time. So the lone woman, she stands alone. Don't forget that the creator is by her side in the darkest moments of life. Darkest moments of his life, Aboriginal by me. To all the ones that have been affected by the system, the colonial system of assimilation, apprehension, incarceration. Incarceration, assimilation, justification, apprehension, socialization, genocide, pesticide, justify, you rectify, you stimulize, you lobotomize, you fracturize, you You take everything away from that soul, no matter if it's a man or a woman or a child. The system's decayed. The system decayed. The socialized system. Fracturization, not comprehension and assimilation. Assimilation, justification, satisfaction, can't get no. No justification. Because the system was born to take you down. Just laugh, just laugh, just laugh, just laugh. Affirmation, restitution, heresy of those times of colonization. Change the heathen, justification of the Vatican, the promised land. The promised land, justification in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy, Holy Spirit. And the Spirit goes, Spirit, Spirit of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Justification, Christianization, and that's all. It's not just the church, it's the great creator that's inside the church. Many times they're trying to put the devil behind the altar. A justification, a satisfaction, hey, hey, in the devil's night.